Are you having bad thoughts? Evil thoughts? Do you know what Jesus said? Jesus said that from the heart come evil thoughts, and this is what defiles you or corrupts you. If you're suffering from evil thoughts, then ask the Lord to give you a new heart and be transformed by the renewing of your mind. How? Read.